a nice warm coffee? I mean, I don't understand.
Yeah, I don't understand why they're violating CDC orders and county health department orders either. I don't understand why they're not wearing personal protective equipment. Many questions to be answered indeed. And that's what we're here for. We're asking the questions, we're looking for the answers, we're seeking the facts. This is truth-based journalism. This is now journalism. It's happening now here in Santa Cruz, California. So here I am. I hope I don't get kicked in the head. I'm way too close for my own comfort. But this is Santa Cruz, California. It's a police line. They're closing down, sweeping out people that have survival homes here against CDC and county health guidelines. Here we are. Here we are, folks. Santa Cruz, California. Truth to Power Productions. Not happy we're here. We'd rather be covering something that matters, that would help people, instead of this, I don't know what you call it, certainly not helping people survive in the midst of a pandemic. That's your editorial moment. Okay, they're advancing into the interior.